I'm going to do a reverse dip. Just spreading out my white paint. I think I'll use this. I just hope I have enough. Try some copper. I don't know what this is going to look like together, but so far it looks nice. Use four color. Use some silver. Try a silver beside the gold. Not sheen. I think I'll put the white in between. So I'll put white. Some silver. Some more blue, I think. This should be thicker here. I think I'll just put some more the white, I'm just going to swirl it around. Piece of plastic here. It's got a hole in it. Well, maybe my paper towel might fit. Okay, I'm going to use my paper towel. Sorry, it's my napkin. It's a napkin and I'm not even gonna open it. It's just, it's a pretty thin napkin. Try and get this up. Maybe paper towel's not the way to go. I don't know. It's pretty. See, I got lots of reaction this time. Oh, that's too close. Too close there. And the gold didn't show up very much. Interesting. There. That's pretty. I like it. See, now I like it. Now I like it. There we go. That's pretty now. Oh, it's a keeper. All right. Thanks for coming by. Have a great day, everybody. Bye-bye.